Hello, this is Seth Leija with American Semiconductor. In this video, we will demonstrate a major step forward in the development of flexible hybrid electronics. The FleX System-on-Chip, or FleX-SOC, is not only the world's most complex physically flexible integrated circuit, but it is also the world's first flexible IC with non-volatile high-density flash memory. Why is this important? Well, to start, complex integrated circuits with lots of memory have become a part of our everyday lives. In our cars, in our homes, and in our hands. Until now, these complex circuits have always been built out of rigid components. The FleX SoC is a physically flexible version of a Cypress Semiconductor PSoC controller that has been converted to a flexible form factor by American Semiconductor using our patented FleX Semiconductor-on-Polymer process. The completed FleX SoC is only about 25 microns thick, which is less than half the width of a typical human hair. The FleX SoC has been mounted to a flexible printed circuit board made with silver on a 75 micron thick PET substrate. The flexible circuit board has two capacitive touch buttons for user input, three LEDs as output indicators, which will be replaced with printed materials such as OLED in commercial systems, and a few other passive components. The programmable FleX SoC controls the touch sensors and outputs, such as the LEDs in this system. This flexible hybrid electronic system can do something exciting that a standard rigid printed circuit board can never do. It can be wrapped around this acrylic mandrel, which has a radius of just under 10 millimeters, or roughly the size of a dry erase marker. When we apply power, the FleX SoC begins to execute the program code stored on its 256 kilobits of flash memory, causing the LEDs to blink in sequence from left to right. The touch sensors on the flexible printed circuit board enable the FleX SoC to set any combination of operating modes and blink rates. The FleX SoC sets the blink mode when the left capacitive touch sensor is selected. The FleX SoC can react to these touches and change from left to right progression, to right to left progression, left to right scan, right to left scan, back and forth, and back to the starting mode. When the FleX SoC detects a touch on the right sensor, it changes the blink rate of the LEDs. Here, the FleX SoC was programmed with four different LED speed settings. When both touch sensors are contacted, the FleX SoC turns the system off. When we contact both touch sensors again, the SoC will turn the system back on and provide output sequences based on programming it has stored in memory. This is just one example of the many ways the FleX SoC can be programmed for operation. From design to completion, the creation of this FleX SoC system was finished in about 48 hours. Demonstrating our ability to rapidly prototype flexible hybrid electronic systems. Thank you for watching our demonstration of the FleX SoC with flexible non-volatile flash memory. Stay tuned to American Semiconductor for more advanced demonstrations of this novel flexible integrated circuit and other flexible hybrid electronics applications. For more information, please visit our website at www.americansemi.com. Or email us at sales@americansemi.com.